See, as per our conversation off the air, I have no memory of recording that.
Really?
Really?
You just did that.
I'm just kidding.
Mike Anderson does because it was a fifth throwing hell ride.
Mm-hmm. That was take number 47.
47.
To cobble that together.
We've only been here an hour and a half now, yes? Come on.
Yeah, that's our Dwayne Stomp from Blackfoot trying to put together that PSA.
7:34 Sports with Paul Mittermeier. Mike, how long did that take?
Oh, we were in there for like a half hour. It was at least like 20 takes. And that was the best one. Finally, I'm like, okay, we'll just.
That was not the best.
Yes, you took the worst. It is. Why would
you
take
took the worst one on purpose? No,
the worst one was unusable.
Right.
Tell me you got some B-roll from that.
Yeah. Right. Do you?
It's not that. It's mostly Paul just not being able to like
speak.
Just get the words out.
Yeah. Right. Get the word. Know what the words are. Get the rhythm.
He had never heard Rebecca Black's Friday before that.
Yes. I heard it once. Like, when you texted me the day before, maybe, like, 2 days before, like, my friend Chuck and I, like, put the song on so I could hear it for the first time.
I just want to imagine it's a lot of you cussing. All right, I got this. 7 a.m. morning wake. God damn it. All right. Got to be fresh. Got to down upstairs. Damn, why the do I got to do this? This stupid song.
I think there was a couple of those.
What would be, like, if I were to ask you, like, what is your favorite song? Do you, like, you're a big music guy? Do you have a favorite song?
I like all kinds of music. I don't know if I have a favorite song. I love Metallica, though. That's what I listen to in my car.
Really?
Oh, yeah. I love Metallica.
Really? Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. I have the two-disc Metallica with the San Francisco Orchestra in my car.
Yeah.
S&M. Yeah. I love
of course.
That. I love that.
I imagine this is what Paul's cruising down to the softball practice in. A little GFR. Looking at himself. Running his fingers through his remaining hairs.
Turn me up over here. Let's see if we can do this. Ready, Paul?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm going to go, and you got to sing.
No.
And yes. Yes, you do, Paul. Paul? Don't make us throw you out.
Are you ready? I'll bring Hollander in here.
Are you ready?
I'm always ready.
Come on. Do it. So close.
So close. No matter how far.
Come on,
Paul.
What?
Couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trust in who you are.
Yeah, Paul, come on.
And nothing else matters.
No, it's good. Don't quit.
Come on.
Let him go.
Keep going.
Never open myself this way. But it's ours, we live it our way.
All these words.
Go.
All these words.
Come on, Paul.
Just say.
What matters, Paul? What matters?
And nothing else matters.
That was terrible. That was terrible. No, no.
Trust I seek and I find in you.
Yeah.
Every day for us something new.
Yeah, Paul. Come on, Paul.
Open minds for a different view. And nothing else matters.
Yeah.
That was terrible.
That was awful.
Oh my God.
If we could please, Mike, isolate the second nothing else matters.
No, wait. I was listening like maybe a month ago, and you were trying to get somebody to sing Bon Jovi.
Yeah.
What was it?
Living on a Prayer?
No. It wasn't Living on a Prayer. What was it?
I Wanted Dead or Alive.
Yeah, I Wanted Dead or
Mike,
Alive.
Mike wouldn't sing it.
I would sing that.
All right. Well, let's do it.
I mean, game on.
Who gives a crap about sports?
Whatever.
Here we go.
Combine
cue me
this.
Up.
All right. Here we go. Oh yeah, here comes Paul. Rise.
God. Again, the challenge for me is remember the lyrics.
Here we go.
Here comes riding into town.
Said you would sing it. Now
sorry.
Sing it, damn it. It's all the same.
It's all the same. Only the names have changed everywhere.
What?
We're wasting away. Know the place.
Come on, you got this.
Where the faces are so cold. I travel all night just to get back home. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I should have worked the voice out there. Dead or alive.
Okay, enough.
Wow. Good God. You couldn't hit a note with a chain gun.
Absolutely true.
Dead or alive.
We'll never deny that.